me see. Fickle, fidgety little letters. I should wipe you clean off the page. Oh. Now, Freya. Don't let it pile you up. My lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble? Hello. I'm afraid I'm busy. A curse upon my lack of foresight. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. I'm afraid I'm busy. Truly. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. My, my lord. Will I ever make sense of this? Jungle. Never make sense of this jumble. By my lord, ever make sense of this jumble. By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble?
Thank you.
ever make sense of this jumble. By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble? By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jungle? By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble? Sense of this jumble. By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble?
Mongrel intruder. That tarnished, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. In the embrace of Mesmer's flame. Of gold channel and death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moog's remains? The implications are rather unnerving. Freya, by the gods. She must be feeling the need to reaffirm her allegiance before she heads to war. A true Red Mane she is, hardly troubled by the rot. But no one is without their shortcomings. She has a hard road ahead. It does make one think. Perhaps our concerns are but two sides of the same coin. It does make one think. Perhaps our concerns are but two sides of the same coin. It does make one think. Perhaps our concerns are but two sides of the same coin.
I'm afraid I'm busy. Truly, I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance.
does make one think. Perhaps our concerns are but two sides of the same coin. Well, what's this? Yes. Yes, I should have known. Even the truth was itself mere folly. As if using Lord Moog to gain entrance to the Land of Shadow were not enough, he plans to use his corpse as the vessel of his king consort. He has forsaken Lord Moog's soul. He desires only his empty shell. It beggars belief, but I'm afraid Tendermikkola fails to grasp the humiliation implied by this act. One thing is certain. My dear lord deserved better. Righteous tarnished. You have my gratitude. You have given me the answers I needed, but I can hardly fathom it. Such folly. Unto the end. I am a warrior, but I've aged. I cannot afford to act hastily. Curse it all. I know my limits. I could spend the rest of my life honing my craft, and still that creature would be out of my blade's reach. The absolute folly of it all. The absolute folly of it all. The absolute folly of it all.
I'm afraid I'm busy. Truly. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. I'm afraid I'm busy. Truly. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance.